Good morning. It's May 14th. It's 8:17 a.m. and we're going to look at some more predictions. First of all, I showed you Dante's predictions previously, and he had a puzzle, and I didn't realize that I should have taken the puzzle apart and putting it back together to read this prophecy. And he's right. Okay. Next we have Sherry Fowl, P-F-A-U, Fowl, from St. Cloud, Minnesota. And she predicts in 2 years, unfortunately, we'll have more Trump and we'll have more chaos. Robotic farming, AI, art generators will change the perception of art. And earbuds used for translation. So that means you would put your earbuds in and then you would find a foreigner and tap on the foreigner until they say something, and when they say something, you'll understand it. So that's that. Next we have William Lee, and William is from Vienna, Austria. The future will also hold some future for us. That's exactly right, William. We have Reed Wood from Oberlin, Ohio, and he predicts, I predict that no matter how hard I try, I won't be able to open this P.O. box. This is a picture of my P.O. box, and Reed Wood is exactly right. This prediction is from Stephen Wagner, and he is from Quebec. He says, in 2027, the ghost of D.A. Levi will appear again as a Quebecois in Montreal, 59 years after the untimely disappearance of his first avatar. Watch out for Editions Sept Fleurs. Very nice. Thank you, Stephen. Next, we have Catherine Merle Bennett. She's from Columbus, Ohio. She predicts, I predict world peace because yesterday I found this bird in Elliot's shirt. Thank you, Catherine. Next we have John M. Bennett, and he predicts that he, it says I, but it means him. I will, this could mean and probably means lots of things. He will leak, he will look, he will be okay. All of which are true. Thanks, everyone.